Hey guys, Brian here. Welcome back to the shop. It's moving day one more time. A bunch of people said that they wanted to see me when I move this mill again in order to paint the floor underneath of it, because other people had wondered whether I was going to paint the floor underneath of it. And of course it would be silly not to, because that's the whole point of painting it, is to keep stuff from getting into the concrete. And if you leave that unpainted, well, that's where the mill leaks the most, so that would be pretty much pointless to do the rest of it without doing it under the mill. But anyway, I've got that done, and this has actually been hanging on the crane for 3 days. Look at how strong I am. 47,000 pounds ain't nothing. Anyway, time for me to get this swung over where it belongs and try and get it back down on the studs. So I'll try and get you where you can see what I got going on. So I'll move this out and kind of get it lined up, and then maybe I'll move the camera over to the other side so you can see me letting this down on there and getting it set up. Gotta get all my spacer blocks and put them on first. So I'm gonna do that and I'll bring you back. Here's gonna be the first one to start, so I back adjuster out till clear. Okay. it back down some. Holy mess, dripping out of this thing. Or I'm wearing it. Now it's got to start coming down. Come check progress, Bailey. It's going. Glad you approve. Yep, it's got all of them started on this side. Thank you. Well, there it is, once again sitting down on the floor. Glad to have it down. Everything crane-wise seems to be working good now. I said, held this thing up for 3 days in here while I painted this floor. And that's what it was supposed to do, and that's what it did. So I'm happy about that. I'm happy I got this in place. Now I can get it unslung and start moving some other bits and get them moved into the pit and get this trailer unloaded and get it out of here so I can bring some more stuff in. So, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, I'll catch y'all later.